Let's start out on the ice tonight. The Rail Yard Dawgs hosting Fayetteville Diesel, grooving with the little ones early tonight. The Marks met up 1-0 when Colin Murray nets his 8th goal of the season. There it is. It's time for the Bears. Teddy Bear toss time at the Berg. We're tied up at 1. Same period, Jeff Jones is going to get a power play goal with a rebound shot. 2-1 Roanoke lead. It came down to a shootout, and Roanoke would prevail 4-3 over Fayetteville.